on issues of legality and constitutionality. Obviously, from our point of view, this is clearly in breach of the basic law and our rights to participate in public affairs, and also a failure to observe due process. I think that much is clear. On the rest of your question, I think we need to discuss these issues with the legal representative of this team.